next we execute integral of secant square x cosecant square x dx. Okay, solution. Solution is integral of secant square x can be written as 1 by cos square x, and cosecant square x can be written as sin square x. This dx is taken as this. This secant square x is 1 by cos square, cosecant square x is 1 by sin square x. Okay? We have a trigonometric identity. Sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. We have the trigonometric identity. Sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. Substitute in place of 1. Substitute in place of 1, we are applying this identity. That is sin square x plus cos square x whole divided by cos square x into sin square x dx. Okay. In place of 1, substitute this identity. Sin square x plus cos square x by denominator, take it as this. Now take the splitting. That means integral of sin square x divided by cos square x into sin square x plus cos square x divided by cos square x into sin square x whole dx. Okay, here 1 sin square x cancel. Here cos square x is cancelled. Remaining is here 1 by cos square x plus here remaining 1 by sin square x whole dx. But we don't have the direct formulas for 1 by integral of 1 by cos square x and 1 by sin square x. So this cos square x is taken to numerator. This becomes integral of secant square x. Plus, this sin square x is taken to numerator, integral of cosecant square x dx. We have the direct formula for integral of cosecant square x. Integral of cosecant square x is minus cot x. Tan x differentiation is secant square x. So, we have the integral of secant square x formula also. Apply that formula directly. Integral of secant square x is tan x. Integral of cosecant square x is minus cot x. After the integration we are adding integral constant plus c. I am applying the formulas here. I am writing integral of secant square x dx is equal to tan x plus c. Integral of cosecant square x dx is equal to cosecant square x dx is equal to minus cot x plus. Apply these two formulas here. Integral of secant square x is tan x. Integral of cosecant square x is minus cot x. After the integration, we are adding the integral constant plus. Okay. This problem is completed. Next problem. Integral of 1 plus cos square x by 1 minus cos 2x dx. We have the formula in the trigonometry. 1 minus cos 2x. 1 minus cos 2x. 1 minus cos 2x is 2 sin square x. Apply this formula here. That implies numerator take it as is 1 plus cos square x whole divided by 1 minus cos 2x is 2 sin square x. 1 minus cos 2x is 2 sin square x dx. Now take the splitting, that is integral of 1 by 2 sin square x plus cos square x by 2 sin square x. Cos square x by 2 sin square x whole dx. Okay, take the splitting, that means 1 by 2 sin square x cos square by 2 sin square x. Here 1 by 2 is a constant takeout. Integral of, we don't have a direct formula for 1 by sin square x. So this sin square x is taken to numerator becomes cosecant square x. Cosecant square x plus after the integration we are adding dx plus integrating to each function separately. Here also 1 by 2 is a constant takeout. Cos by sin. Cos by sin is cot square x. Cos by sin is cot square x dx. Okay? That implies 1 by 2 integral of, this is stated as t is cosecant square x dx plus 1 by 2 into, we don't have the direct formula for cot square x. We don't have the direct formula for cot square x. So this cot square x can be written as cosecant square x minus 1. Cosecant square x minus 1. That is, you have the trigonometric almost identity. Cosecant square theta minus cot square theta is equal to 1. From this, cosecant square theta, this 1 is transferred this side, minus 1 is equal to cot square theta. Okay? Apply this formula. Integral of cot square x dx is equal to cot square theta can be written as cosecant square theta minus 1. That is cosecant square x minus 1. Okay? Now apply the integration. That is 1 by 2 into integral of cosecant square x. Already we know that formula, that is minus cot x plus 1 by 2 into, here also integral of cosecant square x is minus cot x minus integral of 1 dx is x plus c. That implies minus 1 by 2 minus 1 by 2 minus 2 by 2. That is minus 2 by 2 means 1 by 2 is taking say minus 1 by 2 into x plus c. 2 cancel, that is minus cot x minus 1 by 2 into x plus c is the answer.